The skating legends. 21 years together. That's almost hard to believe. Olympic gold medalists. 7 world championship medals. 7-time Canadian champions. Doesn't matter if it's here in Canada or around the world. Magic continues for the Olympic gold medalists from 2010 here in Vancouver.
As an athlete, nutrition is a choice I make every day. It fuels my performance, my attitude, my happiness. Coming home to them is my peace. Their play. And their nutrition is just as important in fueling their quality of life and how they feel. The difference is I decide what to put into their bowl. It's my responsibility to get it right. It's our responsibility. We decide.
Lease the new 2018 Infiniti Q50 from $498 a month on for limited time. Infiniti, empower the drive.
Well, there is someone who inspired Virtuan Moyer, 10-time national champion, Shailen Bourne, who is the ambassador here, and of course with partner Victor Kratz, won a world championship, helped inspire these two become the GOATs, as you call them, the greatest of all time.
No question. And Rod, you know, the rumba, it has been said that the rumba is a vertical expression of a horizontal wish.
Wait a second. Can you actually say that? I guess you can say anything.
I guess you can. These two, they can do anything. They make this dance come to life. We forget about the elements, even though their elements are superb. These twizzles have improved leaps and bounds over the way in which they used to execute them in the past. What an incredible relationship these two have with each other. The ice in the audience.
Well, like the Rolling Stones and like Carlos Santana and Eagles, another greatest hit from the greatest. 85-1-2.
Those are virtually perfect scores of all the grade of execution scores for quality. All threes, 1-2. Again, highest marks. That's as close as we've seen to perfect.
And of course, Papadakos and Cicerone, the French team who they train with, looking at those numbers, comparing those numbers. Remember, Virtuan Moyer finished second to them, so they came in here trying to seize some momentum. And right now, they've got some, and they'll try to carry it over till tomorrow.